This Shabbat is Shabbat Chazon. The reason why it's called Shabbat Chazon is because of the Haftarah, when we say Chazon Yeshaya ben Amoz. And Yeshaya says things that are unbelievable about the Jewish people, that animals even know their master, and the Jewish people, we don't know our master, HaKadosh Baruch Hu. This Shabbat, the Ohev Yisrael says, is one of the greatest Shabbatot of the whole year. And there's a Gemara in Shabbat, and it says, Amar Abaye, Gemara Shabbat, and Daf Kuf Yutet, Amar Abaye, Lo Charva Yerushalayim, Ela Bishvil Avon Shechilelu Et HaShabbat. One of the reasons why Yerushalayim was destroyed was because of the desecration of Shabbat Kodesh. The Rabbi Yonatan Eibshitz, in his Sefer Yarot Vash, says that if a person doesn't learn every day Ilchot Shabbat and masters Ilchot Shabbat, it's very much possible that he's not even a Shomer Shabbat, rather he's a Mechalel Shabbat. He doesn't keep the Shabbat, rather he desecrates the Shabbat. Shabbat is the best time to do Teshuvah. What does that mean? Of course on Shabbat we can't do Vidui, we don't do Vidui, but if we look at the word Teshuvah, in it we have Shabbat. Getting close to Hashem, what is Teshuvah? To get close to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. What better way to get close to HaKadosh Baruch Hu than to learn the Torah Kedosha? The Gemara says, Lo nitna Torah, lo nitna Shabbat, ela la'asok ba'Torah. Lo nitna Shabbat ve'yamim tovim. Shabbat and Yom Tov was given to the Jewish people. There's no excuse, people are not working. This is the time that we sit and learn Torah. Of course, we go with our families, we sit and we eat, and Hashem wants us to eat, and it's a mitzvah, and we sing songs to Hashem. But you have to set time for yourself to learn Torah on Shabbat. It's very special. Rabbeinu Yosef Chaim, also known as the Ben Ish Chai, says that 1 hour on Shabbat is like 1,000 hours during the week. Shabbat is such a precious time, especially this Shabbat, like the Ohev Yisrael says, that the Shabbat of Chazon, Shabbat Chazon, is one of the most powerful Shabbatot of the year. Let us take this Shabbat, take the opportunity to learn Torah on this Shabbat, to say as much Mizmore Tilim as we can, and to learn the laws of Shabbat Kodesh, and in the merit that we learn Torah and we learn the laws of Shabbat Kodesh, we will be Zoche, like it says, Lule shamu shne Shabbatot. If the Jewish people at least keep 2 Shabbatot, if the Jewish people keep Shabbat, if Hashem sees that the Jewish people love the Shabbat, they want to keep the Shabbat, they want to understand what is mutar and asur, what is allowed, what is not allowed, the laws of Shabbat, the holy laws, in that zechut, in that merit, Hashem will take us out of galut. Bemhera, be'amenu, amen.